What is up, YouTube? MJ's Classic Pulls. Here we are with another 2023 Sage Complete Series Mega Box. 10 packs per box, 10 cards per pack, 6 autographs in every box. If you've watched any of my videos in the past, you've seen that I've actually had really good luck with these. Not as much the greatest hits, but I've got I think I've opened 3 of these boxes over the last 2 years, 2022 and 2023, and I've always gotten more than 6 autographs, I think. I want to say last year I got 8 and 7, and this year I got 7. So we're going to see if that holds true. I want to say every single time I've opened these, I've gotten 1 more or 2 more autographs than the actual box says. So these cards will be going to my Pigskin Luna. I like these cards because they are pretty awesome. I think they're pretty cool looking. They're pretty inexpensive, and you have an opportunity to win or to get the a couple of the good name people in there autographs, and I think that's a pretty good deal. It's not as good as, well, probably is, if not better than something like baseball Topps Holiday. Those are always pretty good, but these are pretty good too. So here we go. Let's extend that. There we go. All right, here we go. Good luck. Cephas Johnson III, Travis Dye, Owen Popoo, Brian Branch, Braden Willis Purple, Joey Porter Jr. Purple. There's our first autograph. That is Christopher Smith, running back. Okay. Keon Zipperer, purple. Luke Ford, Isaac Rex, Zach Evans, and Cameron Peoples. Not too bad. Not too bad for the first one. That's one autograph. Again, hoping for more than 6 autographs would be good. It's actually a pretty good autograph. It's a running back. So, Charles McClellan, Israel Abankanda, Christian Gonzalez is a good one, Isaiah Foskey, Noah Grindorf, Drew Sanders. Second autograph is going to be Rashad Wisdom, purple, not numbered. It's a good one. Nice one out there. Ben, you something. Jake Bobo, Jalen Wayne, Joss Wiley, and next level Dante Demas. I think those next levels are supposed to be, I wonder if those are supposed to be the, what do you call them? Like the players who aren't actual players yet. They are like still in college. Like these are all rookies from this year, but the next level is supposed to be someone who's still playing in college, University of Maryland. So he might still be playing ball at University of Maryland. Like this, he might have been a senior year or something. So the thing I don't like is it's hard for me to pull these sometimes. There's definitely an autograph here, Clayton Toon. Logan Bonner, Trenton Simpson, Zach Harrison, Michael Mayer, Will Anderson Jr., that's a good one. Oh, we got a red, we'll put that on bottom. Trey Tucker, Tommy DeVito, there you go. Charlie Brewer, RT Perry. Next level is Rocky Lombardi. And then the autograph is going to be Darius Davis. Red. Again, I don't think that is a, yeah, they're not numbered. I don't know if they do numbered ones. I'm sure they do, but so 3 packs, 3 autographs. Hopefully a good sign. Hopefully we have more than 6 would be amazing. That's the goal. Jaron Hall, there's a Bryce Young. Put him aside because he is going to be a good one, hopefully. All right, here comes the purples, and an autograph is Felix Anunoke Uzomah. I think he actually is pretty good right now. Actually, I think he's doing pretty good. Zach Kuntz, Jaden Daniels, That's actually Jaden Daniels, the Heisman Trophy winner. That's a good one. Another Tommy DeVito and a Ronnie Bell. So yeah, that Jaden Daniels might be a good one, because it's that one I know for a fact is a, he just won the Heisman. So he is, that's actually a pretty good one. Four packs, or five packs. No, it's four packs, right? One, two, three, four, five. Yeah, so we still have five more packs. We've pulled four autographs in four packs. Keaton Mitchell, Deonta McMahon, Brian Breece. All right, here go the purples. Hutchinson, Will Levis, not an autograph. Peak Performance, EJ Jenkins. Higgins is purple. Spencer Sanders. I'm going to get two next levels. I'm going to get Zach Evans and Chris Rodriguez Jr. So maybe the next levels aren't like what I thought. All right, five packs, four autographs. That means we have at least two more autographs in this box, hopefully more. Tyjae Spears, Jake something, Jamie Robinson, Ryan Gleenhagen, Trey Palmer, Devin Witherspoon, autograph of Christopher Smith. That is the second Christopher Smith autograph. There's one. Copeland, Jennings, Hartman, Christopher Smith, and Marvin Mims. All right, six packs, five autographs. I think I see another one on a pack coming up. Actually, that looks like a Peak Performance, so that's not one. Kenroe Miller, Tortua, Brian Breece, Joey Porter Jr., Rakeem Jarrett, Jack Campbell, Detroit Lion, autograph, wide receiver Jalen Brooks. Not sure, that's six autographs. Jafari Harvey, Yorsek, Bohannon, Sean Tucker, and a Bryce Ford Wheaton. Now, this is the one that I think is not an autograph. I think this one is a Peak Performance. Hopefully, it's a Peak Performance by someone big. We'll find out. Ellis Merriweather. Devon Achain. He's been pretty good. Put him over there. Drew Sanders. Will Anderson Jr. Wicks. Cam Smith. There's an Achain Performance. Good. Jay Ward. Quince, Bobo, Demas, and Peoples. Two packs to go. We're not expecting any autographs, but anything is bonus. And if I get one more autograph, that actually holds true to my... Looks like there's possibly an auto. I can't tell. Bryce Young. Charbonnet. Witherspoon. Jack Campbell. Jenkins. Vosky, there's another autograph. There's our seventh. James Bostic. Gurner. Trey Tucker. Rice. Josh Weil. And Rocky Lombardi. One pack to go, and we've already got seven autographs instead of six. So that's awesome. Thank you guys for stopping by. If you haven't done it already, please leave like, subscribe. Trying to get to 200 subscribers. If we end up getting to 200 subscribers, I'm going to do a pretty nice little giveaway. So we'll see. This is probably a Peak Performer. So Tank Dell, Tillman, Cam Smith, Jamie Robinson, Miller. That's a weird place. We have something in there. Artistry, Quentin Johnson. We have Xavier Hutchinson. We have an Artistry. So they were backwards. RT Perry, Jake Bobo, Jalen Wayne, Ford, and Demas. So there you go. No, unfortunately, no JT or what's his name? Oh my good, CJ Stroud. No CJ Strouds, but that's fine. Everything else worked out pretty good. Seven autographs. Not too shabby. Thank you guys for stopping by. Please leave a like, subscribe. Catch you later.